You watch. Oh, what a bitter blow. But that is not the real me.
Oh, yes. I make that good man from essence of bad one. He is you, but without your faults. He will be useful creature.
I am literally running to save my skin. Time is of the essence.
What's wrong, Uncle Zach?
Don't call me Zach!
Girls, please go on. Take Dr. Smith inside.
No, I must flee. There is no safety for me here.
Well, do as I say. Now, look, you're going to be all right. You're going to be safe with us. Come on now! Good heavens. Now we have two Dr. Smiths.
Rise up so early in the morn. Can't you hear the captain shouting? Die, I'll blow your horn.
Now, what in the world are we going to do with two of you?
I should like to point out, Professor Robinson, that this person is a mere interloper.
Well, that's fine, Zach, but...
Dr. Smith, if you please.
All right. How do we get rid of him? Do you have any suggestions, Dr. Smith?
Call me Zach.
Zach, indeed. That I should live to hear my distinguished name bandied about in this fashion. Oh, come, come, Zach. We both know what the name stands for. At least until now. What do you mean, sir?
I mean that you are shiftless, unreliable, cowardly, two-faced, and a liar. Shall I go on?
I shall not remain to hear myself insulted.
Well, you certainly told him, didn't you?
I certainly did, and about time, too.
Yes, but that doesn't solve the problem. Frankly, I don't think there's room in this group for two Dr. Smiths.
I couldn't agree more. You'll have to get rid of him.
Well, you certainly don't want him around, do you?
He is our friend, and he was here first.
But it really doesn't matter, Professor Robinson, not at all. You see, I was created from the essence of the original Smith, with a few of his worst characteristics omitted. But I am just as much Zachary Smith as he is. Just as human, just as real. Now, which one are you going to keep?
With all his faults, Zach, Dr. Zachary Smith is our friend. We don't want to lose him.